First things first, I'm the realest. Yes. Drop the beat, let the whole school feel it. And I'm still in the teaching business. Y'all will get to know that I don't teach physics.
Right, right.
You should want a class just like this.
Huh?
Read a lot and do your work just like this.
Yeah.
Speak a bit, write a bit, think a bit. High grade, something worth a real Rolex on my wrist.
On my wrist.
Taking each day with a smile, never frowning. But eighth grade sure is not for clowning. Bring the hooks in, where the bass at? Music so loud, you should taste it. I am Miss Raasch. You already know I've been here 3 years at Americano. I am Miss Raasch. I teach language arts. Remember my name. Let's go. Hey you, let's read this, and in time you'll know this. Don't miss your team biz and be real with your teachers. And if you misbehave, you may be stuck crying, cause you won't get recess and no tiendita. Got homework on time, or your grade will decline. And if you use that agenda, you should be just fine. Stay on task in class, if not you won't pass. Just don't worry about the haters, gotta stay on the grind. And tell me who dat, that do that. I be R.A.A. Raasch, put my name in caps. I've been looking forward to this new 8th grade class. And Miss Raasch, you already know I've been here 3 years at Americano. I am Miss Raasch. I teach language arts. Remember my name. Let's go.